focus on language, less on age. The fact is that when getting to the first time to form paradigm basis. So this power is a different because it's a power that brings mind to that purpose. It's power that makes calls and feelings and exact thoughts being wet. And if you can add more of the best and sophisticated techniques, and finally, these two feel confident enough to make me explore the limitless possibilities that as Pablo Picasso said, when I move like a draw, so you can write me like a mattress.
You have selected the mastery of the emotional voice. You have decided to see like that. This requires a bit of time and effort to learn how this becomes a sense of self-esteem about the situation and the speech. So that's it. You can learn the condition as well, but you can call it a disaster and sophisticated. Now, can I explore that ridiculous possibilities of English language? After all, as you have mastered the rules, you can now feel confident enough to link them. This idea is something that you address, but this is one of the most dynamic and flexible of them. Thank you.